the brand doctors recommend most. Lotrimon AF, the killer cure.
Very first thing we need to know that we won't get anywhere if we don't get there together.
The look, the feel of cotton, the fabric of our lives.
This is cotton.
Welcome back to the Georgia Tech Aquatic Center. Dan Hicks with Rowdy Gaines getting set for the first heat, 8 heat of 9 in the men's 50 meter freestyle. This is just the third Olympics that it has been contested. The first time in Seoul, won by American Matt Biondi. In Barcelona, Alexander Popov won the gold medal with Olympic record time of 21.91. It's the drag race of swimming, the splash and dash, the best in the world to the other end in less than 23 seconds. And participating in Heat 8 is Gary Hall Jr., his father, Gary Hall Sr., the three-time Olympian who won medals in each of those Olympics, ending in 1976, where he was the flag bearer. He never won gold. His son has gold on a relay team so far, but looking for his first individual gold.
Well, their relationship has really changed over the last few years. They had some problems earlier, but now they really are so close. And I know Gary Hall Sr. wants to see his son win this individual gold medal. I talked to him a couple of days ago, right before the 100 freestyle, and he kept talking about how he was kind of tired of hearing Alex Popov talking bad-mouthing Gary and everything. And I think he's real excited and pumped up. I think he has a little bit better feeling about the 50 than he does the 100, than he did the 100.
So Senior rises with the rest of the 15,000 as Gary Hall Jr. comes out. He turned in a career best 22.27 at the U.S. Olympic Trials in Indianapolis in March. That is the world's best time this year.
Well, he loves this crowd. Once they introduce his name, he is going to go into his little act here, and I think that really helps him relax. He's got this carefree attitude about swimming that just is so refreshing to see.
And we talked about all the speculation about his training before the 100, but he quieted those skeptics in a hurry when he turned in the third fastest performance in the 100 free in the preliminaries. Well, so Gary Hall Jr. seems to be feeling just fine.
I think he quieted all that speculation, 99% of it in the 100 freestyle, and come back to do that on the relay and have the fastest split in history, relay split in history, outsplit Alex Popov on that. I think he's basically said, okay, this is it. He passed the test, and he really does. I mean, maybe not the physical training, but he certainly mentally is so tough. There it is. There's the introduction, getting ready.
Will we see a little shadow boxing? Sure. Why not in the prelims? Well, very close to his grandfather, Charles Keating, as well. The story has been well documented, but Keating serving a 10-year sentence at the Federal Corrections Institution in Tucson for deals related to the Lincoln Savings and Loan. It's the biggest banking scandal in U.S. history. So Gary's grandfather watching from prison, his father in the stands watching as well.
Sprinting is such a feeling. It's not about training. We're People thought that Gary Hall was a slacker. Well, you know, he's not. It's all about feeling. It's all about speed. And Gary Hall has that amazing asset.
Hall in the middle of the pool in lane 4. Leading time so far, 22.55. The start is critical.
And he's right up top. There you see him with a black cap.
Christophe Calfillon of France jumps the gun.
Well, that's natural. They want to shake a little bit Gary Hall. First Olympics. I mean, he has not been around that long. He's only been around the international scene for 2 or 3 years. And Calfillon from France is 27 years of age. He swam in 88 in Seoul. So he's been around a while. He's going to say, I'm I'm going to jump in the water and put a little thought in Gary Hall's mind, maybe get him in the water and shake him up a little bit.
Let's face it, we've talked about the trash talking between Hall and Popoff. You got to have a little bit of a screw loose, especially at this distance, don't you?
You really do. I mean, it's just, there's no thinking about it. It's just diving into the water and swimming as fast as you can.
World record is 21.81, turned in by Tom Jager in one of those made-for-TV splash and dashes back in Nashville in 1990. Top eight times, make it to the finals tonight.
Take your mark.
Good start by Gary Hall. He lifted his head up right away and got into the water. Very clean.
But he's not leading in lane five. Fernando Scherer looking good. Also Mark Foster in lane six. Gary Hall Jr. in lane four. Coming on with just 15 meters left and looking very strong. Hall Jr. should win this heat. And he does. 22.36, the fastest so far.
He didn't start off well, but boy, he finished with a flourish, because what, the halfway point, I think he saw where he was at, and he knew he had to pour it on. Not especially a fast time, Dan. 22.36 is probably not going to win it tonight, but good enough to get in the finals. That will definitely be in the finals tonight. See, once he got off the box, he looked his hat right there. He got in fairly clean, but he's kind of deep, so he didn't get off real quick to the surface very well. And he starts off kind of slow, and that's notorious for Gary Hall. But once he gets going, look at that. He doesn't breathe. He's not breathing there. He's taken one breath so far. There's the second breath. He comes in very well. Look at the leg strength behind him. Taking two breaths the whole way. Faded a little bit at the end, but good enough to win.
So Gary Hall Jr. in an event which will determine the fastest man in the world wins Heat 8 of 9 in the men's 50-meter freestyle. The time, 22.36. Brandon Dedekind of South Africa was second in this heat. But Gary Hall Jr. will now concentrate on
we'll see at 10.
Strength medicine, the brand doctors recommend most. Lotrimon AF, the killer cure.
top point of the mountain.
Yep.
Okay. Get the clouds over there.
It's very windy.
climb right there. Point up to the mountain. That's it. Oh yeah. Okay. On a rock. Rock. Oh, sorry. Tree. Grass.
There's bees.
Bye.
Wolf this Australian for beer.
Did you say it?
He spotted a squid.
You move into the kill of the actual real. Bend down. Here, bend down. There it is.
Did you get the sign there where we are? Mm.
There are we. Ah! Close up again. Ah! Sorry. Feel the wind.
Ooh, I hate you.
Nose air.
And how come it says index?
Don't worry about that. As we wait.
There's the wildlife.
Ah!
Dad, he's lying.
Oh, look at that pretty bird.
Check it, Elvis.
Elvis.
Here's Elvis.
Baby.
Ain't nothing.
Mayhaw, the great the man who makes Gina fly, here for more than 200 years. Back to the days of King Kaki-ji and King Kamehameha the Great. Until now, and its challenge has been inflicted on faces at a 35-foot level to dive headfirst over the outcropping rocks like the eagle. Watch now as he performs an interpretation of the Mukimo Mehe, Manu Eagle across the wildlife. Thank you. gentlemen, after the Clinton, no finals, keep it high, high. Watch this.
Wallace, a broken wrist, so it's a beautiful sound. I'm stronger. Thank you. They gathered all the villagers and together they dammed the stream with echo, discovering the eel. Her brothers began to kill it. But before he died, Tuna told Sina, "I have a wonderful gift for you as a member of my great love. When my body is full, bury my head by the stream. A tree will grow there, signifying the many joys we have together. In time, the tree grew tall and bore many fruits. When they were husked, she found that each was marked with Tuna's two eyes and mouth. That tree is a coconut tree. And now the people have sung of songs and dances, depicting the hundreds of pieces made from the many parts of the coconut tree." And finally killed him. Concerned that he hadn't heard from Ahamito, Tamaro was suspicious that he may have been harmed. As each son was brought before him, to his despair, they confessed to having killed Ahamito. Filled with sorrow, Tamaro punished his celestial sons by denying them their right to the kingdom. Then in Hey, hey,
to help the students, the teachers of hula associated all the motions and movements to things of nature or things that we find around us, so that it was easier.
Do you want to see how we put it out? That's not what you're thinking. I sent it to the cooking place. Don't worry. Japanese. So you can do this too. Anybody can do this. Because any wood works. Yeah, as long as the wood is dry and your two pieces come from the same tree. Okay, do you know the name of this wood? No? Firewood. It's a good wood. This is a wild hibiscus wood, but you guys can go home. You can use any wood. There's pine wood. There's so many different woods. You can use all of them. There's red wood, oak wood. Japanese use plywood. Anybody here from California?
Yeah!
Go home and use Hollywood. Thank you very much. Try the math, my friend. And you know what? I was doing that in slow motion for your convenience. In Samoa, this is one of the competitive sports, regular for the men. For this second. Ladies, 2 days. That's why we cook. Crack, you have to study the face. Look with the two eyes, the mouth, and the nose right here. You have to remember this phrase, it's important, okay? Japanese, kokoro no kagurame ze mechi mechi hana kochi kochi hana. Yeah? You gotta remember the face. Because if you remember, you're gonna find the line that runs between the eyes. Did you know that this line that runs between the eyes is the softest part of any culture? And if you want to crack this in two pieces, all you do is this. Get across the line. That's it. You get across the line, you get two pieces, not more. You can use hammers, knives, screwdriver, dynamite.
This way? Yeah.
Not this way. Samoa, we use our forehead.
That's right, because we have both eyes on our head.
You don't believe it, do you? Close your eyes. Japanese. Anybody tried to crack coconuts before? How many of you have tried to crack? What did you use? Hammers? What else?
Rocks.
With a knife? Some people just throw it at the sidewalk and collect the pieces. A lady from Canada took this coconut on the ground and ran it over with a lawnmower. Young man from Texas, flies 45 and shot them between the eyes while his mother-in-law was holding them. There's so many different ways, but this is all we need, my friends. Get a rock. Everybody say, small rock.
Small rock.
Come on, everybody. Small rock.
Small rock.
Japanese, ishi.
Ishi.
Chinese, sido.
Sido.
Well, let's see if it works. If you remember that line, you have no problem. I'm going to try it. If I don't come out in two pieces, don't blame me. I'm a Samoan. This is a Hawaiian coconut. Made in Japan. That's a joke. How they look at me like, huh? Okay, so I'll get it. Everybody, I need your help. Please count to three. Ready? Go.
One, two, three.
Come on, I need everyone. One, two, three. One more time.
One, two, three.
Nihongo.
Nihongo.
Chinese. Samoa, dashi nua tolu. Dashi nua tolu.
Dashi nua tolu.
Please don't forget it. Let's see if it works. Nihongo. Chinese. English.
One, two, three.
This time, do it loud and clear. Do this for me, please, everybody. Samoa. You're not listening to me. Dashi lua tolu.
Dashi lua tolu.
Hey.
Dashi lua tolu.
Hey.
Dashi lua tolu.
Tolu lua dashi.
Tolu lua dashi.
Hey.
Tolu lua dashi.
Oh, dashi lua.
Look for the line. We want two pieces. When you hold the cover, make sure this line is facing up. And then you try to hit it across that line. Okay. You crack the cover, you can save the juice. Some people call this milk, and that's not right. This is the juice. It's good to drink. We call it 7-Up because there's no caffeine. Never had it. Never will. This is my show, okay? Since you help me, I'll give you some juice. How about that? Come here! Guys, see if you like it. It's fresh juice. Drink the whole thing. It's good for you.
Japanese, you put pa.
Are you married or single? Hey, are you happy? Yes.
Liar.
Thank you.
tails. See the smoke? Please give another hand for my big cat. Also, ladies and gentlemen.
Get that?
Dancing.
You bought that hat?
No, I didn't buy it.
Put it back there.
Mom bought it.
You bought it?
Yeah.
No, I get it for the pool, man.
Jumping all over the place. Doing flips. Down in the beach park. And that's one before they leave, August 14th, 1996.
Right in front of us.
like four of them. Dad, there's like four of them.
Straight out.
Same right angling where Cass is going.
Oh, okay.
Go.
No, I got it.
You want to get stuck in the water?
That's okay. I don't want to go in without you, Dad.
Okay. Well, I want to help them find it. That's why I was just going to stand up here and try to direct.
Where'd it go? Where'd it go, Dad?
Cass!
I don't see it, Dad. Here, Dad, you do this.
Nice evening, straight evening.
Daddy.
Okay.
Keep it up, babe. Keep it up. One of those, I want you to start breaking as he approaches. We got good legs, let's use it. Every time, Vern, they get it. As soon as we got our kick, take off. We got legs. We got to have people down there. There's no offside. Move your feet, Jacob, stay with. Vern, behind you. Those are ours. Okay, pick up a man, watch your middle now. Watch your middle, watch the run in. Give and go. Vern, watch him off the kick. Take it, take it, take it. Move your feet, move your feet. That's it. Someone's got to stay with the guys. Shot chasing the ball. Go, Jacob, go. Little control on it, that's all. Chip it up, chip it up. Vern, come on out. Go. Okay, just, we gotta get somebody down here. We got the kicks. We're just waiting here at the midline instead of taking off at it. Control it. Break, break, go. Allen, take it up. Allen, don't kick it from there. Take it. You got a nice open area. Come on, come on, come on. Gotta have help. Okay. Okay. Cass, run him, run him. Cass, take it up.
Separate, separate.
Cass. Jacob, watch the run.
There you go. There you go.
Allen, watch middle. Watch middle behind you, Allen.
Just try to control the ball. That's the key is.
Heads up, Allen. Up, 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 up. Cass, up, up, up. Take it up. Right idea, right idea, gentlemen.
Get on the outside only. Make him go outside. Make him go outside, Michael.
Cass, break down the line. When we have the ball, guys, got to have somebody moving. Let's go. Watch the run, Cass. Their ball. Watch the run. Watch behind you. Cass, go. Keep following up, Cass. Keep following up, dude. As soon as we get it, we got to break. Kid, watch it. Keep him outside. Okay, Allen, take the kick. Jacob, let's go. Get down there. Let's go. Get it to him now. Get it to him. Play it.
All right.
Good try.
Cassio?
Yes. Yes, yes.
Who?
Bo.
No, we have substitutions.
Okay, so who is here for Bo?
Phillip.
No!
Come on, you guys.
Must cross the line before the next racer goes. Are there any questions?
Okay. In the relay lane, number 14, Morris Cole. In first place is the Cougars.
Timer's ready.
Brandon and Benjamin and another Matthew.
Players ready, set,
go!
All right. foot on there, Mark. Come on, get a foot on the ball. Let's go, guys.
Come on, Corey.
Wow.
All right.
Oh, brush up, guys.
Come on, guys. Let's go.
Good passes.
Let's go!
Oh, nothing.
Well, they just played like a...
Where's the pressure?
Together, work together.
Over, over.
Let it ride, let it ride.
Okay. Let's go, trick talk.
Let's go, guys.
Here we go, guys. Run.
This is the copy of, this is last year's registration. This is the copy of the university.
Do I need this one?
You might want to save the copy of the birth certificate.
Go, Mr. Birdman, on!
You know what?
What's that again, good?
That was probably pretty exciting. You can buy this thing because you already did. Didn't you guys have to do something?
Oh, I don't know. I wasn't home, so.
Oh, Mike, get the ball for a walk. Let's go, John!
Play, play, play!
Mike,
here we
go,
Alex.
All right.
There's your shot.
Come on.
Take your
time. You go good.
That's a high kick. What do you want?
Come on, Colby, get your head
on. Above the neckline?
Go on, John.
Oh. Oh.
Come on, Connor!
That's a trip. That was a trip. Gee whiz!
Did Eric bring about the originals back today?
Well, this is last year's.
We haven't got our original back today.
I got ours back on Thursday.
Okay. Come on, Trinda! You gotta run through that ball! Nice
try, baby.
That's it.
Good.
Go run.
Oh.
Come up and defend.
Marcia, step forward.
Get out
of
there.
Nice,
Dave. Eddie's limping. I mean, Connor's limping. You go, Ronnie. You can go, Ronnie.
Ready?
Easy,
go
easy.
Go,
Christopher!
Wayness!
There you go. Plenty of time for all of
you. Ooh, yeah. Got it. Run it up.
Come on,
JP.
Not in the middle.
Get it!
Go, Chris!
Jimmy, come on.
Unlucky.
Come on, guys, let's go, let's go. Hurry up, let's go. Hurry up, let's go. Watch the ball.
Are you going to get me in there?
Yeah, I'm getting shaky.
I know, it's
more cooler
over there than
what it
is.
Let's go, Trenton.
Christian, bump forward. Marcus.
Marcus.
Christian.
I always put mine on and I thought.
Bobby.
I hate to be cold, but I guess I'll be
honest. We'll get a chance.
Your legs
won't
be sunburned.
Good. I'm comfortable. You think I'm wrapped up in a coat, a blanket?
Well, see, me too.
Don't give up on it, Bobby. Come on. Come on, man. Leg off, leg off.
Get up there, Connor. Way back here,
ref. Way back here.
Ref, you
right in front of me. It was right here.
It's back up here.
Thank you.
It's right in front of me.
Pick up somebody, let's go.
That's still not where it was, but.
Yeah, it was right
back here.
Yes,
right
be ready.
Heads up.
Come on, get across it. Be ready to move.
Go, Aaron.
Let's go, Will.
Let's go.
Get in gear, Will.
Gonna go.
Go, Christopher. Aim it, don't back.
Got it. Come on, we can't let the ball go all the way through.
Come on. Let's go, let's go!
Get it. Jimmy, get it down. Jimmy, keep your hands
on.
Face the ball, face the ball.
Go get it, go get it!
John, push up, John.
Come on, Michael! You gotta fight for that ball, Michael!
Good tackle. Yeah, good tackle.
Yes.
Mark, hit it, Eric.
Come on, Mark, it's yours.
Control, you got time.
Oh, all right, our ball.
You gotta get rid of the ball quick, man. Get on you. Go, let's go, Johnson.
You gotta fight for that ball, Michael!
Go, Mark. Good job!
Stay on it,
guys!
Come on,
guys.
Come on, Michael!
Let's go!
Stop! Stop! Let's go! Stop! Let's go!
Go, Chris!
Don't just stand back.
Control.
Get him up, Rusty.
They're all off.
Oh, big time.
Thank you.
All the red came up and they were still
there.
They're getting tired too.
Get
down.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go, Chris.
This feels a little bit better.
Go, Mike.
One of our players.
Got a shot.
Go, Jonathan!
Got it! That's why.
No.
Why was that first call? You can't call it.
Richard.
Come on, Amos. Start running. You're too close. Back in. You don't call.
Come on, Amos. Got it. Stop throwing it, kid. Don't say. Why is it? Throw over.
Get outside, Mark.
There you go, Chris.
Come on, help us out.
Go, Mark.
Zach, you, Mark.
You gotta pick it up. You gotta pick it up.
There's no other way.
Let's go.
You gotta get back in your box and pick it up.
What?
Aww.
Daylight on, you had a good save. You always just kept you up to make sure. Was it
Good job, Connor!
Play on!
Come on, Connor!
chapter in your life is through. But we'll keep you close as always. If only you see you've gone. 'Cause our hearts in big and small ways will keep the love that keeps us strong. Too long.